we've got Emily and we've got Gemma from Horsford under 18 girls team today. How did you find the performance today?
First half we were really good, good passing, good shooting, but second half I think it turned off a little bit more, but yeah, overall it was a really good performance and I thought we attacked well as a team and we did kind of well as a team.
Okay, Gemma, what's your opinion of the game today?
I thought we used space well on the pitch. We passed well.
Holly, good result for you girls today?
Oh yeah, definitely. The first half was a lot better than the second half, but we still managed to get it.